is a llama. This is a naked llama. And these are llama toe beans. Each toe has a nail, and if they grow too long, we have to trim them back. Just like cats and dogs, they do have a quick that contains a blood supply. So if trimmed too short, the toe could bleed. The best way to avoid that is to trim them even with a pad. Now these do have a curl to them that cannot be corrected with hoof trimming. The curl is in the toe, not the nail, so we just clean them up, careful not to nick them.